Why equity? Student achievement and positive student outcomes are the central focus of the work of school boards. But gaps in opportunity and access exist in every school and in every district, and they can result in outcome disparities for some students. Outcomes like poor grades, dropping out, or graduating unprepared to pursue their dreams. It is the job of school boards to lead this work of eliminating inequities in their school system that contribute to these gaps so each and every student achieves their fullest potential. Leading for equity. Every student has the ability to succeed, given the right support. But leading for equity takes more than just belief. It requires building a vision of equity in your district and committing to action. When school district leaders take responsibility for strategic and intentional action to close gaps and improve outcomes, they are leading for equity. Establishing a vision, making policy, and setting the budget through the lens of equity are ways boards demonstrate their commitment to this work. This work must be grounded in the understanding that equity is not the same as equality. Equal means same, equitable means fair. The Arizona School Boards Association defines equity as the fair allocation of resources based on need to address opportunity gaps and promote the equal outcomes for every student. Leaders who are successful in closing gaps know that equal is not often equitable. So what else is required? School district leaders must find out which student groups are most impacted by these gaps. They must also find out what underlying factors, both inside and outside the school system, are contributing to them. And school boards and superintendents must have trusting and collaborative relationships with the many communities they serve. Finally, they must be willing to hold themselves accountable to address gaps and monitor their progress towards improving outcomes for every student. ASBA, your partner in leading for equity. With training, tools, resources, and advocacy, ASBA is here to assist districts throughout the year to achieve their equity goals. Leading for equity isn't optional. Addressing inequities so that each and every student succeeds is essential for our students, and it's essential for the health and success of our state. Will you do your part?